The leader of Hezbollah made his first TV appearance since the fighting started, and he vowed to beat back any ground invasion Israel may be considering. He's also condemned Israel's bomb attacks on Lebanon, and called on Arabs and Muslims worldwide to back his militant fighters.